Josuke!
What's up, Koichi?
Are you okay? That was...
What the hell is happening?
Well, what a surprise! It appears another annoying stand user has joined the fray! And I was having so much fun using that meat puppet for my armed robbery! But of course, you had to get in my way!
Hang on, he's from the picture, huh?
So you know, I'm gonna keep a close eye on you! Wherever you are, whatever you do, I'll be nearby watching and waiting!
What did you say, water boy?
Josuke!
Huh?
What the hell were you thinking?
You could have been killed!
Wait a minute!
Mr. Jotaro was telling the truth all along. Something's happening in this town. It's almost as if I can feel it in the air. Whatever found its way into Morio, it's monstrous.
Hey, Josuke, can you get the phone? What are you doing, Josuke? Answer the damn phone!
Yeah, don't have a cow, I'm getting it. Hello?
It's Jotaro.
Oh, hi.
Our conversation yesterday was too brief. We need to talk about the guy hiding in this town.
I wanted to talk about that too. We should meet. You staying somewhere in town?
I'm at the Morio Grand Hotel for now. What's on your mind?
Well, to be honest...
Damn it, this really pisses me off. Where the hell did I put that damn shovel?
What a little brat. He's living the high life with his perfect little family. He's even got a hot young mom. Not that he could appreciate it. That kid's such a lucky bastard. Josuke Higashikata, you better not get too cocky, you little pissant. Cause I'm gonna stomp your soul and your precious little life. I'm gonna get to have my fun after all.